Hey guys, it's Kazla. We're back with some more Yo-Kai Watch 2. We are about 5 hours in, and a Yo-Kai entrants us to go to Harrisville. And so we made up a reason to go see our grandmother there. So we've got to go to the train station and take off. So let's head out that way. Now, I did a little bit of playing off stream. Just doing quests. I forgot how cumbersome some of the quests in this game can be. Particularly if you need to get a certain yokai to do it. Because I spent like an hour farming up a Dazzabel. But I only got through like two quests. So you want to cross here. And then down. Believe. I love how they reference game mechanics. So it reminds me of an old Kyle Bossman thing. Because he just loves those, because it makes no sense at all. Here's the note from Mom. So, Central Line. To Fortune Place. Then Echo Line. Then Harrisville Station. Then the bus to Harrisville. Probably a mechanic if we need to come back. Okay. Talking about music? What? We have to ride this all the way to Fortune Place. I did not expect to be on basically a subway system in this game. Uh-oh. Did we get a free item? Lotto ticket. Trying to introduce us to that mechanic, obviously. Nope, we're still gonna be riding. It's probably gonna take forever. I should have looked to see if there was a signifier for the express line. Come on.
Arriving shortly at Petal Peak Station.
Need to keep going to Fortune. No, we got a yokai on here. Oh, he wants to fight us. Let's see how hard they hit us. Oh. Let's purify. Come on, Tattletale, heal Jibanyan. There we go. Jibanyan's just a powerhouse. Because that kind of sucked. So YouTube, you're probably gonna have a weird cut there. No, we want to keep going. Also gonna look and see what happened there on my end. Yeah, that's gonna be a weird cut. Who is this dude? Oh, it's Bear's dad. Nice, we can get another Krenkakai. So that's going to be useful. Nope, we're still riding. Anything gonna happen? Just a boring? Yep, just boring. Okay.
Arriving shortly at Fortune Place Station. Transfer here for Harrisville bound trains.
Can't go down that way. That looks like the trains we need is over there. How do I? Alright. Well, I can't. Oh, we don't have to leave here. Okay. Well, there we go. There's our train. Now a whole bunch more stops.
And thank you for choosing the Echo Line today.
I kind of wonder where all these train stops are. Like if we can leave or something later in the game. Coming up on Temple Park. Ooh, Professor Gately, what do you have? Come on, just tell us. A ramen eating champion. It saved a drowning child. 17 times? Wait, what? The train is so boring. I just want to be there already. This probably will discourage us from going back and forth. Also, it would have helped if I took the blue line the first time. Just a whole bunch of banter. Love or stock prices? I absolutely love the go fuck yourself face that the main character's sprite makes. Who's this random dude? Some potato chips. People just randomly give you shit on the train. So weird. Because that doesn't really happen in real life.
Arriving shortly at Harrisville Station.
And we made it to Harrisville. Okay, so now we need to go find a bus to Harrisville. I already did. It said to take a bus. Now we're in a nice little country town. Oh, that's our grandma. So now we just follow her. Though I sense a yokai. Oh, you're in that tree back there. Introduce us to everyone in town. Please don't let this be a super long walk. Mm-hmm. Got us some tea. Grandma's house, way up here. How many more times are we gonna stop along the way? What are you doing, yokai? Yeah, I don't feel like following you. I'm gonna go back to Grandma. She stopped because we ran ahead. Kick the can! To the grave. Maybe not. Oh, inside the house. Shut up, Whisper. Is this gonna be another, like, do so many quests thing? Yep. Key quest time. And then let's do some key quests. Okay, there's one down here in the rice field. At least it looked like it was. Hide and seek. Six and 2 minutes. One. 2. There's 3. So a 4th over here. There we go. Only took me 30 seconds.
Charmed.
Charmed. Nice, a lot of level ups. And another item. What do we get? Temple. Let's open this chest. That's awfully phallic.